Hey y'all, it's Romani. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how I get this really cute Christmas look, so keep watching. So I'm starting off on freshly washed hair. I use the Lotta Body Milk and Honey Shampoo and Conditioner. So I'm going to just section my hair off to begin the process. Here I'm using the Milk and Honey Nourish Me Leave-In Cream. It smelled really good and I really liked the product. It made my hair slip, so I really like this product. And I just combed that through my hair. Now I'm going to take the curling mousse. I was going to say cream, but it's a mousse. So it's kind of bubbly. You can't really see it. It's actually really foamy. And you probably only need one or two pumps of this stuff because like a lot comes out. And I part my hair into three sections and I begin braiding. As I get to the bottom, I'm gonna split it into two instead of three and start twisting. This is gonna give me a curl at the end. So it's not like real crinkly and stuff at the end, it's just like a little curl. And I'm gonna take a medium-sized perm rod, wrap my hair around it, and yeah, clip it in. And so I'm just gonna repeat that all around my hair. Now I'm just taking some coconut oil and applying it to my scalp and the braids. I just want to make sure my hair is real moisturized and not dry. So here's 2 days later and it is Christmas. Lotta Body gave me this really nice scarf. It's blue and purple. It's really cute. And it's a silk scarf, so my edges are protected. I'm just going to take the perm rods out all over my head. And we start the takedown process. So I'm basically just unbraiding it. And that's how it looks. I expected a really, I don't know, a really different curl at the end, but I guess my perm rod was too big. I probably should have used the blue or the yellow ones because those are a little bit smaller. The purple ones are kind of big. I expected a bigger curl though, so. I was kind of disappointed, but it turned out fine. My hair wasn't like ugly or anything. It just wasn't what I was expecting. But yeah, it was still a nice little braid out. And so yeah, I'm just taking my hair down. And now I'm gonna go in with my trusty dusty pick and just pick my roots out. You want to make sure you're not combing your hair, because you still want to keep that fluffy curl that you have right now. And just do that on both sides of your hair. And then I'm gonna go in the back of my hair, because you don't want this like huge part at the back of your head. So you gotta make sure you get the back. And I got this really cute hat that matches my outfit. I got the entire outfit from Walmart. The hat was under $10, and this is actually a sweater dress, which was under $20. Now I'm going in with the Lotta Body Edge Control. And this stuff really works. Like, it really works. It just starts slicking your edges down. I actually enjoyed it. It doesn't cake my edges down or anything like that. It just simply lays them down. So I did like this. One minute while I do my makeup. And I'm back. I did my makeup with Glow With Row Glam Sets makeup brushes. And here's the finished look. I really enjoyed this look. It was a lot of fun doing it on Christmas. And I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you like this video, just make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, tell me what else you want to see, and follow me on Instagram at XO_Romani. Bye!